If you guys enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because the support means a lot to me. And with that, let's get into the game.
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, a control box must be nearby. If you can find me.
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
No? Wait, what? Give me 1 second, guys. Hold on. guys, I'm back to talk about that. Yep, and there's about to be another big fight. Yay.
Look. You know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Oh. Oh.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. event to your superior officer.
Down is by pulling apart the power generator somehow.
It's spinning too fast. I can't see what's going on.
Can you slow it down?
I'll give it a shot.
Oh, I almost got the third.
To live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do.
Should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, I think.
Edwards is around. That's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Well, I want my pulse rifle back. No, I didn't want to do that. really sure if not.
Stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realized it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Damn.
Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level 2. And he could be with his personal belongings.
That's worth a look, I guess. Wait, but I just came from level 2. How did it? What? Okay. I'm not gonna question. Oh well. Upgrade circuit. Starter spare box. Medic support.
Now why we couldn't be allowed to live. But if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
Oh, that body moved. Where'd it go? Oh. guys, that's going to do it for this part. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, because the support means a lot to me. And with that, I will see you in next part, and thank you for watching.